Good morning students. In previous video we have seen locations, extent as well as the boundaries of both countries, India as well as Brazil. Dear students, today we are going to learn the historical background. What? The historical background of India and Brazil. So all of you are very well knows, okay, and all of you are familiar about the historical backgrounds of India. India was under the British rule for almost 1.5 centuries. All of you knows, India was under the British rule. कितने साल तक? 150 years near about. India got its independence in the year 1947. So all of you knows, for the independence, for the free from the British government, our many national freedom fighter, they devoted their lives, okay, many martyrs, okay, many we can say soldiers as well as freedom fighter, okay, they devoted their lives. Then we got freedom 15 August 1947. Despite facing the several problems like 3 wars, means when we got freedom from the British rule, then also we were not safe. We faces many problems, just like 3 wars, famine situations in the various part, famine situation, just like a drought, okay, due to drought, okay, and similar issues after independence. India is a major developing country of the world. So means after independence also, our Indian citizens, okay, they were not happy, okay, they faces several many problems in their lives, okay, war, okay, famines, drought, okay, all these things. That's why our India is a developing country in the world. India is considered to be a global market because of various economic reforms. From time to time, India economic development has paced up. So all of you knows, our India is a developing country, and our Indian economy is totally depend upon, you can say, on the agriculture. Means agriculture provide us raw material, agriculture providers raw material, then and all you can say industrial regions or MIDCs are depend on the raw material. So India is also global market, okay. Nowadays India is progressing day by day, okay, in each and every field. But today also India is a developing country, it is not developed country. So the proportion of youth in India population is high because this form a major part of the working population. India is looked upon as a young country. So India is called as a young country in the world. Young country, India ko young country kaha jata hai. Kyun kaha jata hai? Because the working population is very high in India among the all countries. Matlab काम करने वाले जो लोग हैं, ओके, उनका प्रपोर्शन सबसे ज़्यादा है, ओके, मीन्स बट यू कैन से द डिपेंडेंट आर वेरी लेस, ओके. सो इंडिया इज, यू कैन से, लुक्ड एज यंग कंट्री, ओके, मतलब इंडिया में काम करने वाले लोग बहुत ज़्यादा है, बहुत यंग पीपल है, ओके, यंग पीपल का प्रपोर्शन बहुत ज़्यादा है. दैट्स व्हाई इंडिया इज कॉल्ड एज अ एंग कंट्री. नेक्स्ट डियर स्टूडेंट्स, विल स्टडी हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड ऑफ ब्राजील. फॉर मोर देन 3 centuries वी हैव सीन 150 years और इंडिया वॉज अंडर ब्रिटिश रूल, बट द ब्राजील वॉज नियर अबाउट 3 centuries. ब्राजील वॉज अंडर पोर्तुगीज रूल. किसके अंडर में था वो? पोर्तुगीज. ब्राजील गेन इट्स इंडिपेंडेंस इन 1822. We got independence 1947 and Brazil got independence 1822. from 1930 to 1985. For more than half century, it was under populist military government. And 1930 to 1985, okay, इतने सालों तक this Brazil was under populist military government के अंदर में ये उसको वहाँ पे सरकार चलती थी. It has overcome global financial difficulties in the late 20th century. Means, if we will see the background, the history of Brazil, it was also faced, we can say, global financial difficulties in 20th century. Brazil is seen as a contributor to economic growth of the world and important market in the future. But gradually, Brazil, okay, is progressive country. Okay, it is also developing country, but it is, you can say, is growing their productions, okay, growing their production in each and every field. That's why it is become the global market in the world. Okay, and in the future also, Brazil, in the future also, Brazil is, you can say, getting more and more profit, more and more benefit, okay, from the, means, any other countries or their neighboring countries. In the first video, all of you knows we have seen Brazil is a coffee pot of the world, because the maximum production they produce in their countries. That's why Brazil is called as coffee pot of the world. So, dear students, we are seeing the background of the Brazil. Means it was also under the Portuguese rule. There are about three centuries. 300 साल तक ये ब्राज़ील भी पोर्तुगीज़ के, मतलब उसके पोर्तुगीज़ उसके ऊपर क्या करती थी, रूल करती थी. जैसे कि आपको पता है कि हमारे इंडिया के ऊपर ब्रिटिश ने रूल किया 150 इयर्स तक, वैसे ही उसके ऊपर कितने साल तक किया, थ्री सेंचुरीज. सो डे स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ सो द फॉलोइंग एलिमेंट्स 2.3, नेम ऑफ द कंट्रीज एंड ओशियन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. So, okay, dear student, it is a homework for you. Okay, you have to fill, okay, the 2.3. Okay, it is a world map. It is a world map, okay. And you have to fill all the countries' name there. Okay, and color, Brazil and India using different color and name there. But you have to fill the Brazil and our Indian map. Okay, and give them different color, okay, than the other country's name. Draw equator on the map and write its value in degree. Or equator, you also draw their equators, as well as show the symbol of directions, okay, and symbol of the direction. You know, the first direction is a north direction, okay, and all these informations, okay, you have to fill the map of 2.3, figure number 2.3, okay, it is a world outline map. Then also, you have to fill there the water body's name, just like Pacific Oceans, North Atlantic Oceans, South Atlantic Oceans, okay, all these things, okay, information you have to fill in the page number 12, world map, okay, it is a homework for you. Then, dear students, see page number 13. We celebrate our Independence Day on 15 August, whereas Brazil Independence Day the September 7. जैसे कि अपना Independence Day है 15 August, वैसे ही ब्राज़ील का है 7 September. India has federal parliamentary republic type of government, where Brazil has federal presidential. जैसे कि अपने इंडिया में रिपब्लिक टाइप ऑफ गवर्नमेंट है, ओके, पार्लियामेंट्री, संसदीय, ओके, वैसे ही उस ब्राज़ील में फेडरल प्रेसिडेंटियल रिपब्लिक टाइप ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. द नेम ब्राज़ील कम फ्रॉम द पाउ ब्राज़ील, अ लोकल वुडेड ट्री. जो ब्राज़ील को नाम दिया गया, कौन सा ब्राज़ील, वो कौन से नाम से, पाउ ब्राज़ील. एंड पाउ ब्राज़ील एक लोकल वुडेड ट्री, एक लोकल वुडेड ट्री है ब्राज़ील में, उसके नाम से, ओके, उसको ये ब्राज़ील नाम दिया गया. इन दिस वे डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी फिनिश द सेकंड लेसन ऑफ द ज्योग्राफी, ओके. नेक्स्ट वीडियो विल सी थर्ड लेसन. ओके थैंक यू.